Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of fluid mechanics and machine. The topic is fluid static. Question number 32 from gate 116 ME02 is, assuming constant temperature condition and air to be an ideal gas, the variation of atmospheric pressure with height calculated from the fluid static is, option A linear, option B exponential, option C quadratic, and option D cubic. So the pressure variation of atmospheric pressure is given by PV is equal to P naught E is for mgh by kT, where m is subscript, h is height above the sea level, P naught is pressure at zero sea level, and k is Boltzmann constant, and that Boltzmann constant is equal to R by Na. R is your characteristic universal gas constant and Na is your Avogadro number. So this is the variation of atmospheric pressure respect to height, and this variation is parabolic. Sorry, exponential. The answer is option D.